Space Research Organization, ISRO, launched the satellite from its Sriharikota Space Center. India has launched what it says is the world's lightest satellite ever to be put into orbit. Weighing only 1.26 kilograms, 2.6 pounds, the Kalamsat V2 was made by students belonging to a space education firm. It will help ham radio operators and inspire school children to become the scientists and engineers of the future, India's space agency says.